Okay, we got Regular Degular from the Queen album. I've seen people say, you know, React Majesty. I think that's the track with Eminem. I know it. It's not new to me. Heard it a lot. It was a dope track. It's a really dope track. Also, if y'all like really want to see a reaction from me, search the channel first. I see y'all leaving comments. I see a lot of comments that are requesting stuff that I've already done. Yeah, it takes 10 seconds to search the channel. So if you really wanted to see it that bad, please just search the channel. It takes 10 seconds. It takes less than that. Come on. Anyways, Regular Degular, let's check it out. I like that loop. It's creepy. Oh shit. So it was just a pitched down sample, and then they bring it to the normal pitch when the beat drops. Okay, I'm ready. Fuck with this chorus, man. I will not get up into particular. I just got the coup that bitch ridiculous. That's a good chorus. That's a good chorus. Nice and simple, man. Nice and simple. I love it. Uchi Kuchi juicy tropicana ya. Who be looking bushy in Gabana moi. Which one of y'all selling them bananas, huh? Sweep the playoffs, cause who needs a janada? Oh. Hold on. It's the primary antagonist of 101 Dalmatians. I remember watching that movie when I was young, but I've never watched it since I grew up. She said, sweep the playoffs, because who needs a janitor? Janitor, because, you know, you're sweeping up the floor. But when you say, like, sweep the playoffs or a team got sweeped, it means they got absolutely fucking destroyed 4-0, or depending on, like, whatever playoffs you're looking at. The one team didn't even get one dub, and they just got sweeped. So I like that little double entendre here. Sweeping the Well, I guess it wouldn't really be a double entendre. It would just be more of a play on words. Sweep the playoffs. Who needs a janitor? That was nice. Nice, short, sweet verse. And the beat. I can't get over the beat, dude. I think there's some 808 slides in here as well. Who needs a janitor? 2018. Yeah, there is. There definitely is 808 slides. Thinking the thighs. Where is the ocean? He fixing a dive. This is the prize. Roll to the riches because of my drive. Dude, the flow. Oh my god, the flow. What is so. Why is it so good? I just want to hear it again. Up in the skies, I am so famous, I need a disguise. Cutting some ties, that's where the Kendrick they killing my vibe. Don't even talk on my cellular. I'm still a y'all, you are not, you a regular. Dude, this is so fucking good. This is so good. And it's not even like insane lyricism everywhere. You know what I mean? It's not like a track that's just a straight up lyrical track. It's not that. It's just a hard track. And it's fucking tough, dude. Ooh. I am a star. Where you start in my belly, y'all. I am not your regular, a degular. Thank God there's more. I am just so extracurricular. Yeah.
Presley, I'm Priscilla, yeah. Bought a custom dope from my drug dealer, yeah. Then I'm about to crush it like Godzilla, yeah.
Is that a play on is Godzilla an Eminem song? Eminem, Godzilla. Yeah, it is. It is, right? Yeah, it is. Is that what, because it could also, you know, is this a double entendre, crush it like Godzilla? Because like Godzilla's Godzilla, you know, and he's going to crush buildings, but also crush it like the track Godzilla, the way Eminem crushed the track. You know what I mean? Like, I think that's a double entendre. I think, I can't say, but it seems like it. It really does seem like it. Because she also did the song Majesty with Eminem on this track, right? So I don't know. Not on this track, but on this album. Crush it like Godzilla, yeah. Is this how people act when you're not regular? They screaming from Africa to Australia. I told them that I always been peculiar. Queening down to the letter as in truly yours. Thick in the thighs, thin in the waist, I be catching them eyes. Look at the eyes, whipping at work, I be flipping them pies, giving them work whenever he applies. I love how the refrain has everything pitched down. Everything's pitched down. Even the hi-hats. And whenever hi-hats are pitched down, they sound so dope, dude. I don't know why. It's just like the low tick. I don't know what it is. Like, is it like Drake's trust issues, I think? The slow trust issues part? I don't remember. I haven't heard that song in a long fucking minute. I forget. I don't know. Work, I be flipping them pies, the hi-hats, man. Giving them work whenever he applies. Look at the size, super size, I ain't talking to fry. It ain't regular, don't even talk on my cellular. She's doing like vocal chops live, you know what I mean? Like they're not doing the chops in production. She's doing it live. It's so cool. It's so cool. Dude, this is a really dope track, man. It ain't regular, don't even talk on my cellular. I'm still a yaw, you are not, you are regular. I am a star, where you start in my it's already over, man. I am not your regular, a degular. I am just so extracurricular. I will not get off into particulars. I just got the coup, that bitch ridiculous. Is highlighted by spacey chords, hard-hitting drum kicks, 100%. But I did not get any spacey chords vibe, and I'm a fucking Kid Cudi stan. I know what spacey sounds like, so that's a stretch. I mean, I think there is, but it's like super quiet in the back. It's not even noticeable with the intense drums and the 808s and stuff. You can kind of hear it. Yeah, you hear it. I just got the coupe, that bitch ridiculous. It's just so soft though. You don't really pay attention to it. Damn, that was a tough ass track, dude. That was a dope track, and I wish there was more. And I don't know if it would have worked well if the verses were longer. Longer? Longer? Is it longer or longer? Do you pronounce the G in longer? I'm so fucking dumb, dude. I don't think it would have worked well if the verses were longer, honestly. Maybe having a third verse though would have been great, in my opinion. Just another verse of the same size would have been really great. The refrains are super dope. Her flow on the refrains remind me of something. I feel like someone's done this flow before, and I don't know who. It's so hard to just recall shit just like that. Like, I just can't do that. But it sounds familiar. It does sound familiar. And it's a tough-ass flow. It's a tough-ass flow. The beat's just so tough, dude. It's such a good track. Such a fucking good track. Super tough. Super fucking tough, dude. I love this one. This passes for sure with flying fucking colors. Let's give it a 9.5, dude. This one was really good. 9.7. 9.7, dude. 9.7. Hell yeah.